and looking just as raunchy as ever, it's Lee Scottley. Debut solo album is out later this year. Now then, later today, music fans from all over the